again, everybody. Dennis Daly with NIGHTCAST. About 10 years ago, researchers thought there was no way to clear up psoriasis. But now Northwestern University says there is a new drug. It's got such a complicated name, I can't even read it. Get this now. It is clearing up psoriasis in 80% of patients in clinical trials. That's NIGHTCAST. I'm Dennis Daly.